My name's Jackson Doyle. I'm from Green RV Caravans in Brisbane, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to set out your roll-out awning. So it helps if you've got an awning stick, one of these ones if you're a bit shorter like myself. Okay, it's as simple as flicking your ratchet switch up there, grabbing your cord, and then bringing it down here inside point. Bring both your awnings arm up, make sure they do lock in. Each side, of course. Okay, then what you want to do is bring this up just slightly, which means you can bring your arm out now. Now if you're doing it by yourself, bring one out, just helps to keep it on an angle. And if you do this one up here, stop the awning from going in on itself. Lock that clip and that'll stop it from going in on itself. Okay, level it out each side. How easy is that?